The government's revealed more red light and speed cameras are being installed in Adelaide school zones. Already 2,000 drivers are being nabbed each month, and the number of cameras is set to almost double. Political reporter James Wakelet with this exclusive report.
At Glenelg Primary, they know all too well that a school zone can fast become a danger zone.
So we've had a couple of incidents there where children have been injured, and so we've been trying to get this in place for a long time.
The decision to install a safety camera at the busy Diagonal Road crossing welcomed by the school community.
I know some of the parents have been campaigning since we arrived at the school to improve the road, so hopefully this will make a big difference.
Drivers running red lights, a constant problem.
Yeah, it's pretty scary, especially when you've got little ones with you as well.
For the safety of all the kids, because it's pretty busy around here, so yeah, and I think there's a lot of hoons around, so yeah, it'll help, definitely.
The cameras snap both speeding drivers and red light runners. Already installed at 6 school zones, they capture more than 2,000 motorists every month. 4 installed over the past 12 months at Trinity Gardens, Black Forest, Charla Gardens and Elizabeth. That number to grow to 10 by July, when cameras are switched on at St Bernadette's on South Road, Blackwood Primary on Shepherd's Hill Road, Woodville High on Torrens Road and Glenelg Primary.
It runs through a fairly rigorous assessment so that we best cite them in areas where we know there is an issue.
Drivers to face fines of about $10 million over 4 years, but the government maintains the cameras are about safety, not revenue.
They are having quite a profound impact on driver behaviour.
James Wakelin, 10 News.